Hey, it's Max, and welcome to part 27 of Dark Souls 3. Something's totally about to happen. In the last episode, we killed the Prince of Lothric, which according to Soul of Aldric, used to, let's see, when I'm ruling phase, five riches coming into the deep sea, this one. Soul of the Twin Princes, let's see, used to acquire blah blah blah, the two princes reject their duty to become Lord Cinder, sail down far, far away to watch fire fade from distance, curse makes the soul nearly inseparable. So I figured something was going to like majorly go down the moment I hit that thing, but I guess not. I was gonna only use Crystal Spear, and then I started using the other one. I'm like, oh, this is too cool. All right, let's see. I also got dual katanas, which make me very happy. So now we just head home. We're gonna put the last Lord of Cinder back and see what happens. Dollars to donuts. Someone's gonna come up. Oh wait, hang on.
Welcome, husband.
I would like to speak that in heart's desire. I would like to level up. Oh sweet, an even 40. Oh yeah.
Farewell, Mace.
Okay, and real quick, I'm also going to. Hello. Hello. I would like you to, not that one, to raise my staff to maximum power. That was probably a waste, but I'm okay with that.
Alright.
So I'm pretty sure. Hang on. Alright. I'm pretty sure the moment I do this, something bad's gonna happen. It's just going to explode. Or they're all gonna come to life at once and say, we still ain't doing it. I'm gonna be like, come on, man. They're gonna be like, no. Come on, fix the world. And they're gonna be like, no. Can't make me do crap. And I'll say, you know what? You're absolutely right. Let's see. Ultra Great Sir Lorian, Prince Lothric's older brother, casts Smolarian and stain black. Before Lorian embraces his brother's curse, he was a knight who single-handed slayed the demon prince, but the victory eternally scorches scorched in flame. Lunge forward to transfer Smolarian to flames, follow his strongest flame. Which flame across. Cool, whatever. It's like, yeah, that's a neato question mark. Lightning Storm. Oh, wait, Lothric's? Oh. Whatever.
I took two.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Seriously, he's like the only one that's like willing to do. He's like, hey man, come on, I've foreseen the future without fire and it's bad. Really nervous. Put these bad boys on there. Put these bad boys on there. Alright, flip them up there. Whoa, that's literally ahead. Well, oh, there she is. She moved closer. I'm just like, well, now what? Talk.
The five lords sit there, five lords.
That's right, Flamme. Look how creepy that thing looks.
All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords.
It's okay, don't worry.
Ashen one, with the lords as thy witness.
What do you mean the lords are my witness? We got a skull. We got a cripple old guy who I guess is my witness. I count that guy. We got that head, a helmet, and a head.
Acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire.
Is that it?
Ashen one, kill before I'm seduced by the farewell, mace.
That's it. So I just kneel to this bonfire, and it fixes the world, right? I just kneel to it and I fix the world, right? That's all I gotta do. That's it, right?
Noble Lord Cinder.
Who's like? Oh! Oh no! No! No!
The fire fades.
Oh man! I killed him. Oh man! I'm sorry.
And the lords go without thrones.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Also, aren't they dead? Well, aren't we all dead in this scenario? Oh, that head is so creepy. I'm sorry.
Surrender your fire.
I'm sorry. Whoa.
to the true heir.
Whoa. Flamme? What are you doing? Flamme, this is the right thing to do, right? Flamme, now I will rule the world! Flamme? What the crap, Flamme? I'm just holding on to this thing going, I have no idea what's going on anymore. It seems like the fire of the world just went out. Just pours it on my head. Ow, burns! Oh, I just realized I never put on my pontiff rings again. Oh well. I got my obscuring ring, that's what matters. This is really slow and drawn out, like... Do I have the option to, like, move and, like, do anything, or...?
Let him grant death.
What?
To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
What? I'm just, like, holding on to it. Wait, what? Hang on, you want me to do what? Look, I'm just trying to fix the world. Oh. Kiln of the first flame. Well, this place looks beat the crap. I like the bonfire. Did I fix the world yet? Rest up, bonfire. Does that fix the world? Flameless shrine. Are we back at that one place, or is this a third one? Yeah, I'll probably regret doing this, but it's part of my style. Okay, so where am I? Where am I? Do I gotta do like a boss rush? Do I gotta do like a boss rush to them? Or? I'll take them on again. I'll do it. You forgot, I'm a beast. I don't give a crap. I'll do it. I should switch these back though. I really should. Even though they're pretty much inferior in every way. I should switch it back. Could this be Praise's sun? Only mimicry ahead. That sun looks like it's being sucked out by whatever's in the distance over there. That or it's a giant lollipop. That or it's Sauron. What the? What? It's like all of Lothric just get... All Lothric just got, like, smushy together. What? It, like, teleports me back to where I was. Are you serious? It looks like all... Kill of the first flame. Why is all of Lothric smushed together? Okay, is this one gonna teleport me back? No, this is a legitimate bonfire. Why is all of Lothric smushed together? Whoa, the sun. So I was over there. Now I'm over here. What the crap? Why? Okay, it's not just me being tired and being confused. I see a bunch of trees. I see a bunch of swords. Hello, friend! Hello! Hello, friend! Whoa, soul of... I don't get it. What are you? Oh my goodness, you're the guy from the cover! Okay, that's it, bud. That's it, bud. I don't know who you are or what you want, but I know one thing. You're standing in between me and saving the world. Okay. Yeah, you're standing in between me and the world, so... Okay, dodging to his left doesn't work. I gotta dodge to his right. I only got a few hits in so far. Now that was sad. I can make him bleed. Oh, yeah, there we go. Dodge to his right. Or dodge to your right, his left. Ah, okay. Ah, okay. Oh, yo! We're jolly! You change swords? Oh, that is cool. And you poison. What? Alright, that's it. You want to go that route? Alright, let's do this, man. And you got Pyroman Cell, son. I like you to know that my magic is literally strong. And you just warped. That's a katana, I think. Oh, I'm sorry. You think you can get me magic? Oh, okay. Maybe you can get me magic game. Yeah, we'll play the magic game. I'm cool with it. Oh, we both take hits. I'm okay with that. Yeah, come on. Keep trying magic. Crap. Oh, no. That's a lance. That you back off. Yeah, you stay over there. Oh, no. Ooh. I'm okay. Oh. I'm okay. Okay, I like it. Did I just win? Oh, come on. Aw, hey. I beat you. I beat you. Ferris. As I itch my nose. That's like, is my hand still bleeding? You know, out of context, that sounds really weird. But let's see what this boss fight is. Alright, let's speed up once we get back to where we were before. Or at least back to where he goes to his second form, even though I totally beat him fair and square. Wanna point out. Whoa! He has the energy cannon just like I do! That's awesome! Is this guy supposed to be like a mirror of me in a way? Because if so, that would be a really cool twist. Alright, coming round two again. Hopefully he's not going to cheat and immediately use that ultimate attack. Ah, I see. That's what he's going to do. Alright, you stay over there. I'm going to... Oh, okay. Or are you going to dodge my magic? That works too. That works. Oh, dear. That works just... Huh. I don't want him to use that mega combo on me. Oh! I've learned grab attacks are the worst. Alright. So if anything, actually, now that I think about it, he essentially just embered up. Oh no, I thought I was blocking.
Deleted!
Alright, be right back, Mr. Soul of Cinder. I'll kick your butt. Oh, no. And I didn't. This is very odd, because he's using attacks that I can use. I can go through and use every one of his spells and every one of his, like, styles of fighting. So fighting him like this is very strange. Very strange indeed. Excuse me. And I'm kind of going into, like, more and more Zen mode, so forgive me if I'm a little quiet. Ah, curses! He got me in the middle of, like, the hyper beam, and then, like, the little crystals kind of held me in place while I was trying to run out. I couldn't get out of it, because my idea was I was going to run towards him, then as he was firing it, slash him up, but... He pinned me down pretty good. Oh, come on! So basically, the moment he hits me with that combo, like, if one hit manages to make it in, I'm just done. Simple as that. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Hang on, bud. Hang on. Give me a breather. Oh. I said, you're giving yourself breathers. Let me have a breather. Oh. Yeah, that combo is brutal. Okay, I guess I'm dead. Those combos get real brutal real fast. And I think his sword actually got bigger. Yeah, his sword got bigger. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Hi there. And, oh. I like that. Just, I'm just gonna make my wrist explode. Or, I'm gonna make my palm explode. Whoop. Unfortunately, I can't. All right. I thought that was gonna be his. Hello. This music is so somber. Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, come on. Can we talk about this? Can we talk? Look, I'll make a deal. I won't do grabbing moves if you don't do grabbing moves. It's like, you could do grabbing moves if you wanted to. Shit. Okay. Oh, no. He's got the combo. Hello. Dang. Thing is, I'm almost out of embers. I am out of embers. Well, I got like four left, but I want to save them in case it's like something happens. Well, maybe we can use a few more. Ah, I actually got 8. Alright, that's not too bad. Okay, I'm almost out of embers. Alright, there we go. Yeah, the super slashes. Things are huge. Alright, I'm gonna go to range mode. Because I am out of here. Hello. Oh, no, no. No need to. No. Oh dear. No need to do anything wacky. It's okay. No. Let's just go back to. Yeah. Throwing lightning bolts at each other. Isn't throwing lightning bolts at each other just so much? Oh dear. Oh, that's one where he throws in the air, right? Roll, roll, roll. Watch this. Wow. That was scary. I just like the idea of us just throwing magic at each other, like anime style. Oh dear! Like, ha, I knew you'd completely forget about those pieces and wouldn't run into them. Yeah, that about sums it up. It was like, yeah! That about sums up what happened. Alright, I almost got him. You do that! Alright, I just gotta get a few more slashes into him. Only problem is, I'm really badly hurt. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! I think I can do this. Seriously? Oh no! 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 I'm the best. Oh! Don't have a third form. Don't have a third form. Yes! Ah! Soul of the Lord. I did it. Literally one hit point to spare. One of the Twisted Souls Steve is saying, since Lord Gwyn, the first Lord of Cinder, many exalted lords have linked the first flame, and it is their very souls that masters the most defender of the flame. Oh, so that was the defender, like the right to do the flame. Well, I know there's nothing in there. I hope the posts already went. Alright. Thank you God I did that, but wow. What? Summon Firekeeper? Yeah, totally. Oh wait, that better not be the bad ending. That better not be the bad ending. Hey, Flame. All right, Flame. Hey, I just wanted to summon you here to show you that I did it. Aren't you proud of me, Flame? You better not be evil. Sup? Are you gonna light the fire? I'm like, yeah. Yeah, I just thought you need to be here to do it. You know? She's like, huh. I'm nom nom. She eats the fire. I don't know, just does something completely wacky. I'm like, what? Wow. That better not have been the evil choice. I wanna fix the world. I wanna fix the world. Come on. That's what I had to do, right? I mean, it doesn't seem like the evil choice to me to be like, alright, Flame, get over here. Let's light the world again. Bloop. Oh, please don't tell me the world's going dark. Please don't tell me the world's going dark. Oh, no.
The first flame quickly fades.
No.
Darkness will shortly settle.
No. I like how you can see my katana. You don't see me, but you see my katana. Oh, there it is. There I am. Flamme.
But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness.
Flamme. Come on, I want to save the world.
Like embers linked by Lord's Pass.
Did I make the wrong decision? Did I do the wrong thing? No. No, 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 no. No! Ah! Ah, man! What was that scene? Oh, come on! I just accidentally missed the... Okay. Control on the ground. Oh, that is it. I know I normally have us go through the credits, but, we're some more watching that scene. Begin Journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 can be initiated from the Shrine Bonfire if you don't wish to begin now. No. Because I want to test something. Just for fun. Alright, so I looked up what I missed by screwing that up. Oh man, he's actually dead. He's actually staying dead. Look at that. Oh, sweet, I can still screw with him. Ha ha. Oh, I wonder what I can get since I have the Lord of Cinders, whatchamacallit. Do I get anything? Oh, Soul of the Lords, I get Sunlight Spear, which is supposedly the tale of Gwyn's archer I can hunt described. It's like, whatever. I'm about to sneeze. Sorry. Firelink Greatsword. The fading flame momentarily illuminates and launches itself for cool. Alright, so let's see what happens if I talk to you.
Ashen one, thou wishest yet for a world without fire. For an end, then call upon me. I am a fire keeper. Thou hast given me eyes.
I'm sorry, hold on.
Ashen one, before Sidiq.
Hold on. Mayst thou. Hold on.
Ashen one.
If when thou appearest upon the first flame, thou wishest yet a world without fire, for an end to the link of the fire. I didn't know she was gonna do that. Okay? I honestly didn't know. I figured. Oh yeah, here's Begin Journey 2. I figured, hey, I probably should call her. She will be able to tell me. Like, okay, if it was like real life, I would call her and they'd be like, okay, before you do anything. I really hope he isn't there, because I really just want to walk up to the bonfire and show you guys the next ending. But I just want to walk up to her and be like, okay, now I just gotta do what to this thing to keep the world happy? But when I say keep the world happy, will everyone still be undead monstrosities? Because if so, I'm not for that party. Alright, so there's the other ending, which is the one I want to show you. And then I have a YouTube video up for the other two endings. Oh snap, they're not even gonna let me do it. You son of a gun. They're not even gonna let me do it. Man, you guys suck. Seriously? You're just gonna be like, welp, you made your decision. World of Dark, haha. Fine then, screw you. I'm gonna get the YouTube up. Excuse me, the YouTube video up. So now we can actually watch it. Hopefully. I feel kind of bad ripping off people's stuff, but I want to show you guys endings, and I also want to see the endings. Also, I think I checked it, and it is in English. It's just the writing's in Japanese. So you poke thing. I still feel bad that I didn't know that she was gonna do that. They actually got the dancer clothes on. My arm is on fire. I do not like this. Welp. As long as my arm's gonna be on fire, I guess I'll let this go. Alright, so that's you lighting the world to keep it good, right? That's it. You just to link the first flame, you have earned a trophy. Alright, so that's when you fix the world, apparently, although that also feels like a sad ending, and I look at this. Yeah, and it's just the credits. Alright, here's the other one. I don't know if this one has... Okay, yeah, it's just a little bit of a longer cutscene. I'm going to skip over it a little bit, just so it's a little bit quicker. Alright, so he's Yeah, here it is. So you summon her. Sorry, you all might have thought that was, like, really jerky, but there's a reason I did that. I did check him before actually bringing it to you guys. But I could just look this up on YouTube while I'm watching your video. For my in-depth commentary, I have to think about that napkin. Yes, this is, oh, I just realized my mouse is on that. You actually can't even see my mouse. I just realized that, oh well. All right, so she's absorbing the fire again. Thing is though, is it good to let the world burn, considering it's a constant state of essentially turmoil and sadness and death? But to let it go out and it to be like a permanent version of it?
The first flame quickly fades.
Aw, I can't read Japanese.
Darkness will shortly settle.
Aw. But how does putting the fire in you help? Look, this is what's wrong with Dark Souls, okay? This is what's wrong. I don't know.
But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness.
It's not explained. It needs to be explained.
Like embers linked by Lord's path.
Just someone sit down and tell me if I'm doing the right thing. Am I doing the right thing? I don't know. Alright, so the world's going dark. Whoa! You missed. It was like a huge attack. You missed. Oh, snap! You totally just killed her. And she's like, okay, I'm gonna protect the fire. Oh! If you could just give me that, thank you. Whoa!
Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder.
Whoa!
And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Oh, so you take the fire, but you take it for yourself. Yeah. Freaky. Alright, so that's the end of that one. Still doesn't explain crap. Alright, this guy, Harry94, he has an in-depth view on how to get the perfect, good ending. So, I highly suggest you guys watch it if you guys want to actually do it. However, we're just here to see the ending. I skipped through. Oops. There we go. I skipped through to get to the end. Because I just want to see it. Wait, that means he played the game 4 times. Yeah. And he's got different... Oh, he's got the actual Soul of Cinder's armor on. Or at least its helmet. Whoa. Did he do the right thing? Is that the right thing? It's like, welp, I guess I'm here now. The moon, or the sun changed colors. So that's something. And now you're disintegrating. What? What? Who are you two? Oh, that must be Yuria. One of the people.
Oh, gracious
What?
Make Lundor whole.
What? Huh? That's the good ending? I do also have a page that has, like, the lore explained. So, let's see, Kupalus, who's actually controlled by a primordial serpent, dark the evidence the Keth is behind. Oh. Never mind, sorry. Maybe you should watch the video that's right there. Although, I wouldn't recommend. I'm not talking about that one, or the zero punctuation one down there. I'm talking about that one. That one might be able to explain to you what's going on. For the most part, though, I don't even know why that shows up. React to Dark Souls 3. Ha ha. But anyway, let's hop back. Alright, and we're back. We're back. Hello. Okay. Thank you for your time. Okay. So, that's it, I guess. I mean, actually, if anything, one thing I should do, and I'm going to do it right now. I didn't think of this before. One thing I should do to make sure we're actually done with this series is to see if I missed any bosses. I ran out of slabs. Sorry.
Alright.
So, real quick, let me Google this, a list of bosses, because that's one thing I... Nah, we got them all. We did it. We're done. We win. Love you, dearie. Just want you to know, I love you. Love you. Because you're my faves. My faves are its. My faves are its, sir. Can we go to the outside world? Hold on. Come on. Come on. Let me outside. I don't get why it does that, and it drives me nuts every time it does. Where it's just like, you don't get to go outside. But I want to go outside. Nah. You don't get to go outside. Oh. Now let's go outside. Just kind of wanted to go find a spot that kind of has daylight, or has a good view. Because time to give, I don't see where the sun is, so. Time to give end game thoughts. Overall, wow, that was, I enjoyed it immensely. Like, okay, so, maybe you've seen the entire playlist through, the entire playthrough of this game through, if not, I mean, this might be seem a bit odd, but I love the idea of weapon skill. I think it's really cool. I love the idea that there's automatically weapons that let you dual wield. It kind of cheeses it out a bit, but it's also really nice. I love the design of the enemies. Essentially, it's another Dark Souls game, and I'm in love with Dark Souls. This was a lot of fun. I love doing it. There are no more bosses, no more mini bosses. I checked. Now, these games tend to have a habit of having DLC, so when DLC comes back, we will return to this game. According to my counter, which I'll admit could be wrong, we are at 386 deaths, which compared to Dark Souls 2, I believe was 667 or something like that. 667 or 668, it was something like that. But does that mean this game's easier? I wouldn't say so. I would say a lot of it helped when I decided to be clever. Actually, I'm gonna go back down just for sake of having background music. A lot of it kinda helped when I decided just to grind. Oh. That's not where I wanted to go. But when I decided just to grind for levels because I wanted to do the silly spells. But I bet if I did that in. Oh man, I always forget. That's awful. Die, doggy. You went flying. Was that the sound of the dog, by the way? Or there's Champion Gunder. Oh, the memories. But, like, I'm sorry, all the bosses, yep, just It's me and dearest Flamme. Love you, Flamme. Flamme, you're the bestest in the world. What was my total level? 151, with pretty good stats down the line, all things considered. Yay for me. But I had a lot of fun, without a doubt. I love playing Dark Souls. I don't know if you guys love watching me fail miserably, but I love playing these games. Will I play this game again? Probably, because, okay, so being a sorcerer was a lot of fun. Not gonna lie, I greatly enjoyed it. But I miss pyromancy so much. Just, like, the aggression that pyromancy lets you have to just run up and get in their face and essentially just, like, blast them with fire. I greatly miss that. A lot. Not, like, a little lot, but a lot. And there's a lot of moments where I was very thankful for having magic because the range. Well, there's a lot of other moments where I was just like, I just want to throw fireballs. And I really wish lightning bolts and miracles. Like, I really wish if I could get lightning bolts, I'd get them really early, because then I make a faith set. So then I could throw lightning bolts everywhere and just be like, ha 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 ha. But yeah, the final boss fight, that was cool too. And, okay, so, as I said before, Dark Souls has a really bad habit of not explaining the endings at all. I think in base essence, there's four ways to go about it. The one that I should have done, I go straight to the bonfire, I link the flame, life is good, in a continual state of death and rebirth, but that's life. Two, you have her come in, she walks in, she says, alright, if you think it's what's best for the world, usher an age of dark, what happens, who knows. Third, you say screw everyone and take the flame for yourself. I don't know what happens then, but you're a bad person. Fourth, you join the cult of people that apparently want the Age of Darkness to happen so that they may rule it, so that they may be free from the shackle of the gods who put them in this state already, because hollows are the true form of humanity. And apparently that's the good ending. That's what got me. It's the good ending. Like, yeah, the good ending. So you have the good light and the good dark. Because you're like, I think this is what's best for the world. I think this is what's best for the world. And then, you know, like, let the world finally rest. Let sleep. Let something that is dying die. So that it may be reborn later on. Keep this mess going. Keep it alive. Screw everything. So that's the evil route. And then we're going to let the world into darkness. So therefore we can say screw the gods. While neither of these say screw the gods, they're just kind of, hey, let's just let this happen. This one's like, no, screw the gods. So, and yeah, I saw me, like, being king of, like, the king of hollows, and no, I don't want people to be mindless slaves. Sorry. I want people to be free and have their own minds and everything. So, there's that aspect of it. So, I think I chose right, or at least I meant to, but I misunderstood what grabbing Flamme meant. Flamme, I'm so sorry, I still love you, though. But, yeah. Overall, though, I don't know, it's how I feel at the end of any game series that I've loved, or any game series in general, where I'm just like, I did it. Done. I don't know what to think anymore. I guess I have to figure out what game series is next. You know, I have a list. I have a list of games I want to do. But, to be 100% honest, I don't know which one I want to do. I don't. I mean, no doubt Metal Gear Solid will still be going by the time this series is done. So I want to have like one game by itself with the ongoing series, and then I'll jump into different ongoing series later, except Dolls and Donuts, I'm going to run out of them. Maybe I'll go back to Crash Bandicoot and Spyro. Like, do them as a series, and just do like the first three Crash Bandicoots, the first three Spyros, or... Nah, I also got like Jack and Daxter and stuff, but never mind, that's for another. I need to find one game to do. But bleh. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, for sticking around with me and putting up with my stupidity and my cheating with the katanas. And well, whatever the next series is, I hope to see you then.
Your hand is so cold.
That's not my hand.
Oh, that actually...
We were joking.
We were joking.
I didn't even hurt the tank that much. I full-ton everyone. I hit the captain directly with the rocket launcher. The law came down.